This is ANN News Brief.
Good afternoon, I'm Lucy Adeyemi. Comoros President Azani Assoumani has stepped down as president to seek re-election in upcoming elections in March and April. Assoumani said in an interview with privately owned news agency that he would be picking Energy Minister Mr. Dern Abdul to act as president in his absence. In the country's constitution, a president or governor seeking re-election must step down as soon as the Supreme Court publishes the list of candidates to run in the coming election. Two Burkinabe soldiers have been killed in northern Djibo town near the border with Mali after a bomb hidden in a corpse dressed in military uniform exploded. The army said in a statement the body, which turned out to be a trap, exploded when it was handled, killing two soldiers and injuring six others, three of them seriously wounded. Burkina Faso is among countries in the vast Sahel region battling Islamist insurgency. More than 300 persons are reported to have been killed in the nation in 4 years of jihadist attacks. We'll be back after the short break.
If you know fit go internet, or follow for Twitter, you know fit snap for Tosend, or get it for Tosend, that because you dey use Palasa, your phone no dey answer, see me see wahala, my brother, go get smartphone, yeah, drop that Palasa phone, phone way no go for your hand, yeah, drop that Palasa phone, phone way no fit take selfie, drop that Palasa phone,
upgrade to a smartphone today and get double data for 6 months on any MTN data bundle you buy. Simply purchase a smartphone from any store anywhere in Nigeria or bring your current smartphone from any network. Insert your MTN SIM card to start enjoying your double data bonus. Offer is open to all new and existing MTN subscribers. Join the largest smartphone movement today.
Make it known for your hand, that's Palasa phone.
Ugandan police said on Friday the chief executive officer of telecoms group MTN Uganda has been deported over national security concerns. Wimville put it, deportation is the latest headache for the largest telecommunications firm in Uganda. Last month, three senior executives were also deported. They were accused of planning to compromise national security. One of them, Elsa Masolini, said she had been accused of inciting violence and funding the Ugandan opposition politician Bobi Wine. MTN Uganda said on its Twitter account it was trying to find out from the authorities to seek understanding and resolve the matter. That's ANN News. Join us again at 5:30 for a full newscast. For details on these and other stories, visit our website, annafrica.net. Also join the conversation on Facebook, facebook.com/ANNAfricaTV. Instagram and Twitter at ANNAfricaTV. I'm Lucy Adeyemi.